Yeah, we did it. We just bought the best gun in the game. Hello. Welcome to Impulse. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. So welcome to Impulse. Music's way through the album. But this is basically a futuristic shooter, and today, as you saw in the thumbnail and probably the title, we're going to be saving up for the best machine gun in the game. Because I already have the most expensive gun in the game, and that's the sniper. Pretty good with it. Yesterday I had up a 32 kill streak. So there's one kill. I love the sound it makes whenever you get them. And this is the best secondary in the game. Brought him too. Just checking to make sure nobody's coming up trying to sneak up on me. Because people always like to sneak up on me. Because I don't know why. But yeah, so we've still got a little bit more money that we need to make before we can get this gun. Because it's super expensive. Oh, come on, 99 damage. Nice. Okay. There's probably somebody coming up on here. And remember, if you do enjoy this, if you do enjoy this game, make sure to like video, and I'll do more. Oh, come on, that should hit him. It's my kill. I swear, if you take my kill, I will literally, like, sell you or something. Who was that? That wasn't very nice of them. I'm just gonna camp this crane the whole time. I love this gun. It's insane. They just all look so cool. Bang, 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 bang. Alright, I hit him once. Just knife him. Nice, reload. Gonna reload my sniper. Actually, I don't think it needs reloaded. Jump up here to 360. Oh, I hit that. Would have hit. It definitely would have hit. I mean, like, why wouldn't it hit? I would never miss a shot. Oh, that was right on him. Oh, somebody just saved me there. Big time. Could have died. I'm trying to get the highest like KDR I can. Oh, get him, get him. There. Perfect headshot. You too. Headshot. You three. Oh, wait. You three. 99 damage shot. Okay, I bet I can't hit that. From that range. I ain't hitting anything. Oh no, I'm being shot. Man, that man really snuck up on me. There's 3 minutes left on the round. I think we've only died once. Sorry, kid. I'm coming after you with the secondary. The best secondary in the game. Oh, come on. Wait, what? How did somebody from there kill me? This makes no sense. You too. You're gonna get secondaried. Ooh, insane. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna just go back up here onto this crane. Not the crane. Onto this building. Like, onto the top. Because I can still snipe people from it. It's a little bit harder, because it's not, like, in the center, but... Ooh, that's a good headshot. I swear, like, I'm used to playing Phantom Forces and I keep trying to wall bang. Oh. And I also count for like bullet time, but there's no bullet time in this because it's so futuristic. Oh, okay, they're shooting from over there. Gotta hide here. I know, I'm not really hiding. Still shooting, but you know. Down there, come on, get him. There. Oh man, I don't care, I'm just going up. Got him. Hit the reload. Oh, and that would have been so clean. Over here, got two more. I'm gonna try and get this guy in the back. We can maybe get this guy in the front. Man, I'm hitting all headshots. Oh, that was insane. My aim is literally so good. Nice, got him. Anyone else want to fight me? You want to fight? Alright. You can fight. No skill. Oh. Man, I'm like, what's going on with me? Like, I just killing so many people. I'm a horrible person. There you are. You thought you were sneaky. Oh, you're so annoying. I knew I was being shot because like I saw the red markers. Wait, no. Ah, darn it. There's a guy right over there. Okay. I think we definitely have enough for the next gun. For the best gun. Okay, that's rank 107. What the heck? I think I'm gonna make it to 109. Oh, darn it. Alright, so this next round we're gonna be playing with the best gun in the game. The most expensive. Like, look, it has the most power. Like, this is low power but a high fire rate. But I think I'm gonna use this. So yeah, we did it. We just bought the best gun in the game. And sorry. We're gonna play with it now. Let's check this thing out. Okay. I don't think it was worth it already. I mean, I bet it like two shots. I feel like I'm the most Wait, I'll test out my new gun on you. Oh! Okay. It's pretty good for that range. I guess I can just pop up on people and really doosh doosh. Let's find an example to doosh doosh on. If you know what I'm doosing on. Okay. We gotta be careful here. What? That was insane. It's one shot headshot. Man, I'm gonna do so good. This thing is overpowered. It's like, it's not good, but it's not bad. Like, there's another guy. Man, we're gonna get so many kills with this gun. It's not very accurate, but it's like insane at the same time. That we already have 5 kills and we've only died once. Like yesterday, I had 11 kills and I died once. But like that was, but I had 2 lives. All right, who's next? Somebody down here? Come at me. Where are you? Where you at? Come on. Fight me. You there, you're next. Headshot. I'm just gonna stand up here and shoot people. Should I hang them down? I'm gonna get this person over here. Oh. Somebody's shooting at us. Oh, that was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea. Oof, that was the closest escape ever. Okay. Let's go up again. Oh, he's dead. That's comforting. I think the sniper is better. But, like, this is just fun. Like, it shoots too slow. Like, for how much it costs, it wasn't worth it. But, I mean, like, if I keep up, like, this, like, 48,000 round games, like, I can't even hit a shot with it, because it's like, deuce, deuce, deuce. You know, deuce, deuce, deuces. What if we tried out the shotgun? Yeah, we're gonna try out the shotgun. I actually bought this a few days ago. I only used it like once. See how this thing handles. So I'm not very good with it. Cause it's like, I like fast guns. Or like really slow guns, you know? It's kind of like an all or nothing. Oh, what? I didn't know my own grenades could do damage to me. Again, Phantom Forces. Oh, come on. How do you see me? I don't care. I'm going up to get him. What the heck? I'm gonna be one of those annoying people. Oh wait, this isn't good. I'm stuck up here because I don't have enough gas to get like anywhere else. And there's people who can see me from everywhere to my bad positioning. Okay, now we're a little higher. Now we're harder to hit. And we're gonna go up to that crane now, and we're gonna get this sucker that just dropped down onto the ground because there's not enough people up here. Okay, well, that was just kind of unfortunate. I hope it comes back up. Oh man, that could have been good. Oh, there's somebody right there. Get wrecked. I just get shotgunned. I got shotgun to the face, Mom. Today in school, they bullied me. Oh. Oh, come on. What? How does someone like back there give me one all the way up there in the front? I don't even know what I'm talking about. Like, front, back, rear, window. Stabby, stabby. Anyways, he's down there, I'm pretty sure. The dude who just killed me. He's like down there in that window, but he probably moved because nobody likes those windows. Because they're just not good. Come on, come on, come on. No! Oh, I think he knows I was shooting at him. What? How does the person below me like be able to shoot me, but I can't shoot the person above me? This is so difficult. There's like an absolute just all out battle on this crane. Like it's just like Fan Forces, like an all out battle on the crane. No, I see you. You're illegal. Your mom's illegal. I just absolutely destroyed myself. Well, destroying somebody else. I did 50 damage. I'm gonna finish him. Finish him. You there. I see you. It's okay, we have something for everybody. This one's called E. Yes, it's a very E. It's not even H, it's E. Ah, no. I refuse. I'm blowing people up for the last 40 seconds. Gonna 360 somebody. I will, okay. You just watch me. Sheesh. Oh, I hit them. Sheesh. Skirt! I did more damage to me than I did to him. Well, I guess it's gonna end it for this episode. I did horrible that round. And I'm gonna say, I don't think I'm gonna use that gun again. But if you guys do wanna see more of this, hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.